This is Wi-Fi based timer for electrical load control. Here we are having app in that we can set any time. This is Wi-Fi module which will receive commands from this smartphone. This is Arduino Mega. This is LCD to show the status. This is relay driver. This is motor pump. We can use any electrical load. Here we have used motor pump. So when we click turn on, the command will be sent to Wi-Fi and this will get on. Now when this becomes zero, automatically device will get turned off. Here we'll get messages which tells you the status. Now it is showing device on, likewise it shows device off.